two vectors A and B, and it was told that their resultant is also a unit vector.
Is it
unit
vector?
Yeah. And then we figured out that cos theta is equal to minus 1 by 2. Am I right?
Yes.
Now we want to find magnitude of difference, that is D. Do you remember formula of D? Sorry,
the number of S square plus B square minus 2AB cos theta.
Very good. Under root A square plus B square minus 2AB cos theta. Let's put all values. This is my answer. A is 1, so 1 square 1. B is 1, B square 1, minus 2. 1 into 1 means 1 only. So into cos theta means minus 1 by 2. This 2 and 2 will get cancelled. Is it okay?
Yes.
1 plus 1. Now minus minus plus means plus.
Okay. Got it?
Yeah,
you made a mistake with it.
Right. Let's go to the next one. That is 12. Now this question is about rotating a vector, isn't it? The question is about rotating a vector. Okay, let's read it. A vector of length L is turned through angle theta about its tail. That's what is written. About its tail. By how much angle? By how much angle? By angle theta. So let's try to imagine what's going on. Suppose this is a vector. Alright? And then it turns like this. By angle theta. Did you get that?
Yes.
Okay, now you have to draw this in your turn. And please turn it by acute angle so that it's easy to understand what is going on. Alright? Don't turn it by obtuse angle. Turn it by only a very small angle. Okay, acute angle. Right? Now, when you turn a vector, does its length change or not?
No.
On time, obviously. You turn it. Right? Okay, so here we have this vector, anything like you call it L1 vector, alright, or even R1 vector, whatever. And what is its length? L. Now we turn it by angle theta, then it would look like this, correct?
Yes.
From here it has turned this. Actually, this would make an arc of circle. Did you understand?
Yeah.
That arc is not important for us, I can't even see. This is theta. So now we will do that. When you move this around, this will move in a circle. Right? This tip will move in a circle. And let's say this is the final L2. So first it was like this, now it's like this, and its name is theta. What will be length of L2 vector?
L1.
Right? Same. Is that clear? Ani L1 ani. Why so? Because you are only rotating. Now what's the question? Read. What is the
change
in position vector?
Change
in position vector. What does that mean? Change in position.
Displacement.
Change in position means
displacement.
So we have to talk about displacement vector. Of the head, I am mentioning. First, it was here, this is initial position, yes or no?
Yes.
And here it is finally, so this is the final position. So I want to draw which vector? Displacement vector. So from here to here, did you understand?
Yes.
This is the displacement vector. Clear or not clear?
Yes.
Everyone got that?
Yes.
Okay, so now we have got a triangle. This is L, that is L. And that is delta. Read it. What do we have to find? We have to find the displacement vector. Now, look at the options. Do the options have directions or angles? In that, in what sense? You can say this is in this direction or this is in that direction or I caret or J caret. No. Only a value is given. Correct? Means we just have to find magnitude of displacement. Did you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
We just have to find the magnitude of displacement. So this side of the triangle. Two sides are L, L, and we want to find the third side of the triangle. Question is clear?
Yes.
Okay. Now how to find it? Two sides are equal. Your triangle is okay.
Isosceles.
Isosceles. Okay. So if this angle is theta, whatever this angle and this angle is, they are equal. Do you agree with me?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Okay. Can you find that angle? How much will be angle? Can you find that angle? Practice it. There is one method, one way by which you can do it like that. There is another way. We don't need it, but overall for the geometry though, clear out. What will be that angle? Sorry? 90 minus theta.
180
degree
minus theta by 2.
Okay. First of all, three angles of a triangle. What's their addition?
180.
Yes or no?
Yes.
So 2x plus theta is 180 degrees. Clear?
Yes.
So 2x is equal to 180 degree minus theta. Yes or no?
Yes.
Therefore x is equal to 90 minus theta by 2. Did you get it?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes or no? We have divided 2 on that side. Okay, you can write more steps if you want. Divide everything by 2. So 2x upon 2x, 180 upon 2,
90,
and theta by 2, theta by 2. Understood? That's how we get. Clear?
Yes.
Fine. Now, so if you want to do it, what you can do here is a triangle I'm hard with it, so it might be difficult to visualize. Okay, see, do it to the record example. Suppose I draw isosceles triangle, equilaterally. This is isosceles. L, L. Between them angle is theta. Do you get it?
Yes.
Okay, and this side is delta R. Correct or not?
Yes.
Now, if I draw a perpendicular, means altitude, then it will be right in the middle. Agree?
Yes.
Because this is isosceles. Yes. The property has an, if there is an isosceles triangle, then the altitude is right in the middle. So, suppose this point, you know, there are different points like maybe L, M. N and O. Fine? Okay, so which length do we want to find?
L.
Clear?
Yes.
Okay. If this angle is theta, what will be half of the angle?
Theta
by 2. Agreed? And on this side also there will be theta by 2. Focus on left side, forget about right. So let's find LM first. If you find LM, then can you find LN also?
Yes.
Hurry up. Use trigonometry. Again, trigonometry is your friend when you are studying physics. Can you find LM by using the triangle? Which triangle? LMO. Use triangle LMO. Can you find LF? This is the right angle. We have this side. A cycloid, by the way. OL is hypotenuse. Very good. What should you use? Sine, cosine, cosine, cosine.
Sine.
Is that clear?
Yes.
Use it. So what should I write? Sine. What is the
oil?
Sine oil?
Theta.
Sine theta by 2 is equal to. What should I write?
LM
upon
OL.
LM upon OL. But OL is L. Correct or not?
Yes.
What is LM? What is LM?
LM by
LM is equal to L sine theta by 2. Clear?
Yes.
Clear or not clear?
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
How much point around it? LM. So how much is LM? Double LM? Yes or no? So double means how much? 2 into L sine theta by 2. Clear?
Yes.
So we have found the third side. What's that? 2 into L into sine theta by 2. All the steps are clear to you.
Yes.
What have we done? We are seeing that it's isosceles triangle, and I'm clear enough. It is geometry, not something. Your pen standard. You tell us, look at this. This is what you have been doing. Right? This is L, find LM. Okay?
Yes.
Pause this for a minute. Okay. Any queries with this problem? Nothing, everything is clear? Okay, let's go to the next one. You've done 13, right? 14, did I ask you to do it for homework? No. Yes, I did. I don't remember. I thought I asked the other class to do it for homework. No?
So the one then.
Question 14 was homework. What is your answer?
Not done.
Not done. Fifth option like this, not done. Who has tried it? Single digit. चलो आंदनी वी विल डिस्कस द आंसर्स टुमॉरो कांटे दम ट्राई करके तो पछि के मतलब नहीं है ओके सो मेक श्योर यू डू इट तो 14 नहीं करे तो 15 तो नहीं करे होए के 14 नंबर गुप्त ना दिया लेना के ओके नेक्स्ट यूनिट वेक्टर मैग्नीट्यूड एंड कंपोनेंट रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट यू टू गो थ्रू थिंग्स क्विकली व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ यूनिट वेक्टर indicated by a hat. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. So when I write a hat, suppose I write a hat, what does this mean? I have meaning to that.
One
of them. What does this mean?
Unit
vector is direction of vector A. Clear or not?
Yes.
Everyone recollected that?
Yes.
A hat means unit vector in direction of vector A. And you can write this as A vector. What will happen? Upon direction of vector A. Clear?
Yes.
Hopefully you recollected it.
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
Then I carrot, J carrot, K carrot. Do you remember that?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Okay. Then how do you find magnitude of a vector A? Given its components. Raise your hand. If I give you a vector A in standard form, you know what is the standard form, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes or no? Standard form, what is it? Writing in form of I can A, J can K can. Then can you find magnitude of vector A? Right, very good. Yes, Sidharth.
Under root A square
plus A y square. Is that complete?
Plus
A z square. Alright?
Yes.
Okay, under root A square plus A y square plus A z
square.
Right? Well done. Now, next thing, if you want to find angle of a vector with, let's say, positive x axis, you know what a symbol is used for that? What that symbol? Angle between a vector and positive x axis. Alpha. Do you remember that?
Yes.
Alpha, beta, and gamma. So there was a formula to find alpha. What was that formula? Raise your hand. I am talking about angle between A vector and X axis. Alright? R, what is the formula? Don't get confused. That is angle between R vector and A vector. Yes, E. Can you say it louder?
E sin theta divided by X cos
theta. Sure. नहीं मुझे पूछे तो क्या नाच पार्ट दे दूँगा रोते Sit down. That is the one between A vector and sulfur. Yeah,
yes.
Okay. Angle between A vector and positive x axis. But it's drawn on that. With positive x, with positive y, with positive z. Wait
again.
Ax upon a upon left side first equation ma b hoy ne left and right no cos alpha is equal to ax upon a cos beta equal to ay upon a cos gamma equal to
ax upon a
you remember what these three are called
yes
what
cosine
direction cosine khali cosine nahi Direction
cosine.
Sit down. The other formula that was for angle between A vector and R vector means resultant. E R. N alpha is equal
B
to
B sin theta upon A plus B cos theta.
Okay or not?
Yes.
Right? That was B means a vector. Now the symbols limited, say we have only 26 English alphabet and a few Latin, okay, and Greek. But it was used to use it. You understand alpha, beta, gamma, delta, omega. Chinese alphabet is nothing but the Chinese alphabet has 26,000 alphabets. How many? 26,000. But the ABCD is 6,000 alphabets. Alright? Anyways, so these are called direction cosines. That's how you find the angle between A vector at positive X, A vector at positive Y, and A vector at positive Z. Okay. Fine. Now let's do it. 60. What is the maximum number of rectangular components? Do you remember rectangular components?
Yes.
What are they? Components to yaad hai na? Parts of the vector. And rectangular means?
Rectangular.
So that they make a rectangle. So that they are perpendicular to
each other.
Right? Along the axis. One along x axis. One along y axis and one along
z axis.
So, equation 1 to an answer of 4.
3.
Thank you, Nick. How many components can be there maximum?
3
only. Is that clear?
Yes.
X, Y, and Z. Then the other one. Higher level math, so the one, one of them, higher level math, vectors are n dimensional vectors. 2 dimensional, 3 dimensional, 4, 5, n dimensional. Question 70. Unit vector parallel to the resultant of vectors A and B is that. Let's try to understand this question first. Number
70.
So what's the question saying? We have to find unit vector. Correct or not?
Yes.
Okay. In which direction? In direction of resultant. R. In direction of R. So in R hat kya hai? Yes or no?
Yes.
Did you understand? We have to find R hat because it's a unit vector in direction of that resultant. Okay. So how will you find R hat? How do you find A hat? A hat is?
A hat is?
A vector. A
vector. R hat. So if you want to get this R hat, this R vector needs to be found. R vector means what?
Addition
or resultant of which two vectors? R vector separately find for a value. So what is R vector? Find it. You have to say how to add vectors. Don't say triangle method. Because here they are not drawn. You have to add them numerically. Done?
Yes.
What is R vector? 3 plus 3 is 6 and 6 plus minus 8 means minus 2. Correct. Is this clear?
Yes.
Okay. So numerator. No, so kaam thi kyun hai? 3 I caret plus 6 j caret minus 2 k caret. Now denominator. What is the denominator? It's the magnitude of that. How do you find it? This is a vector. Find its magnitude. Man, what word say it out there? Get to easy word.
7.
7 one hour. And 9 minus 2 not get on it. Just asking. Okay. So, how to find magnitude? The formula, what is that? R equal to under root.
It's x
plus. Okay, so, R equal to under root.
R x
square plus R y square plus R z square. For resultant, what line it will be square plus square before the data problem. Okay, it's in the form of component. मने को पढ़ा दिया था जहाँ से कोई ये बात टोन मार पूछो तो है तो तभी इधर. Okay, so here 9 plus 36 plus 4, so that is root of 49. कोई नहीं ये उधर तो क्या 3 plus 6 इतने 9 और ये वाला minus 2 इतने 7 आए. Okay, then I will nominate you for field prize in mathematics. Okay, then. साइंस में नोबेल प्राइज होय ने ये मैथमेटिक्स में होय फील्ड प्राइज राइट यू कैन कॉल इट द नोबेल प्राइज फॉर मैथ इट इज अलग है बट इट्स कॉल्ड इट्स अ वेरी प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड ओके डू यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस
यस
सो व्हाट्स गोइंग टू द आंसर 3 बाय 7 आई कैरी इट प्लस ओके 7 कॉमन है आई डोंट नो व्हाट ऑप्शन ओके 1 अपॉन 7 कॉमन टेक इट आउट सो व्हाट कैन वी राइट 1 बाय 7 bracket this thing correct or not
yes
which option
yes
okay I want everyone to understand that a typical physics problem is always a collection of small problems only look at this we want to find unit vector so first thing is to realize how to find unit vector in some direction by using this relation correct or not Now once you know this is the relation, next problem. Now all are there. Okay, and relation. A problem solved. Problem passes to second stage. What they have find r vector first. Okay, they got it. So here is the solution of that little problem. Correct or not? Now a problem passes to third stage. Correct or not? All physics problems are like that. Okay, you should be able to identify the simple steps. And then connect them, so you get the whole thing, right? Okay. I know you might be thinking, sir, that's what makes it tough. But do you have to do it? I am correct. Question 18. What happened next week? Are you okay? Question 18. What is the angle between I caret plus J caret plus K caret and J caret? We have to find angle between two things, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. First, A vector. Yes. The second one is J caret, correct or not? J caret means in which direction? Positive Y. So, do you realize that indirectly this question means what? Find angle between this vector and Y. Who understood that interpretation? I repeat what I have said. Because j caret is the vector in positive y direction, correct or not?
Yes.
It means we have to find angle between this k vector, which is I caret plus j caret plus k caret, and what? And positive y axis. Did you get it?
Yes.
Okay. What's that angle called? What do we name it? Let's see what we do. Angle between this some vector and y axis. What do we name it? Beta. We are joining it. बीटा है एंगल बिटवीन अ वेक्टर एंड वाई एक्सिस व्हाट डू वी कॉल इट बीटा क्लियर और नॉट सो वी वांट टू फाइंड बीटा सो ऑब्वियसली वी हैव टू यूज रिलेशन ऑफ बीटा व्हाट दैट कॉस बीटा इक्वल टू
ए
वाई अपॉन ए ऑलराइट रेज योर हैंड आफ्टर 20 सेकंड्स If you can identify or tell me the values of both A, Y and A. Raise your hand after 20 seconds. I tell you when the time is up. If you can tell me value of A, Y and A both. Alright, raise your hand now. If you can tell me value of both A, Y and A. Are you able to talk there? Yes, any card? A, Y is value card. AY is value 1. Do you all agree?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. A is value? Root 3. She says root 3. Do you agree?
Yes.
Why is it root 3? By the magnitude formula. Correct or not? Yes. Under root 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square. वन को तो अनंत किया ने देखा है ना वन
यस
और नो
यस
वेल द ठीक द क्लियर आई वांट वन वन सो ए वाई इज वन A is under root 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square, that is this. Fine.
Yes.
Okay, now look at the options. How are the options in the name? 1 by root 3 are in there. 1 by root 3 thai. Eka angle no cos 1 by root 3 thai. Yeah, no. Cos tau de 1 by root 3. And nahi. Do you know any angle whose cos is 1 by root 3? 0 thi yaad karta jaan.
No.
No. No. Sure.
Yes.
So, is A the answer? Pi by 6 means how many degree? Pi means how many degree?
180.
Pi 6 to how many degree?
30.
Pi by 6, 30 degree. Is that the answer? No.
No.
Pi by 4, how many degree?
180
by 4. Get to that.
45
degree. Clear or not? Yes. How fast you there? Is that clear?
Yes.
Okay, next. 5 by 3, how many degrees?
60.
Okay, that's what I'm going to do. 6 by 2. Okay, no problem. So, is any of these the answer?
No.
So, answer is none of these. Alright. Okay. Everything clear? Clockwise okay there, okay. Beta is equal to cos inverse 1 by root 3. I answer?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, it's like asking. Beta is that angle whose cos is 1 by root 2. Okay, J over it. After coming in. Okay, question number 19. Read it. See what it says. Understood the question or not? It says that the vector is making three angles with positive x, y, and z. What are the angles? Alpha, beta, gamma. Now we don't have to find cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma. We have to find sine square alpha plus sine square beta plus sine square gamma. Now can someone tell me a very simple relation between sine alpha and cos alpha? Take your hand. Our day, che, bandhan hai, our day. You know, can't put on a mass promotion in your office. Alright. Yes, Amma.
Sine alpha plus cos alpha equal
to 90. Are you sure? Sine alpha plus cos alpha equal to 90. Thank you. Anyone else would like to try?
Sine
alpha equal to cos minus 90. Sine alpha equal to cos 90 minus alpha. Okay. But cos alpha to aave thi na ma. This is not cos alpha. It is cos 90 minus alpha. I am asking for a relation or an equation or a formula between these two things. Yes, Prisha.
Sine square alpha plus cos square alpha is equal to 1.
Is equal to 1. That's it.
Yes.
Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So, but that's not good again. Then why didn't you all raise hand? You have not to argue. How will you have to argue? Then you have to argue. Why did you have to argue? What happened? You have only values. How will you have to argue? How will you have to argue? How will you have to argue? Sit down. પછી તમારે લખવાનું આવે ને સાઈન સ્ક્વેર આલ્ફા પ્લસ કોસ સ્ક્વેર આલ્ફા ઇઝ વન સો વોટ સાઈન સ્ક્વેર આલ્ફા 1 માઇનસ કોસ સ્ક્વેર આલ્ફા યસ ઓર નો
યસ
હવે યાદ આવ્યું કે ભાઈ સાઈન સ્ક્વેર ઇઝ 1 માઇનસ કોસ સ્ક્વેર થીટા ને મૂકી મૂકીને સમ્સ કરવાનો કરેક્ટ ઓકે સો જસ્ટ લાઈક ધીસ Let's start finding what we want to find. Sine square alpha plus sine square beta plus sine square gamma. Okay, that is the answer. 1 minus. Okay, so एक step jump करी. ये पार्टी पड़ते हैं ना मारे तो क्लियर और नॉट क्लियर ठीक है क्या ये वो ठीक क्या थी अभी वन माइनस कॉस्पेड अल्फा वन माइनस कॉस्पेड वन माइनस कॉस्पेड गामा क्लियर और नॉट वन माइनस तो वन थ्री गॉट इट
श्योर
अन्य आप तो माइनस राइट नाउ इज समथिंग कॉमन हियर Yes or no? आय करो ना चेक आउट है करो तो करो जो है जो है व्हाट इस कॉस 30 डिग्री
90
डिग्री इन 90 कुछ नहीं व्हाट इस कॉस 60 डिग्री
90
आई थिंक वो प्रॉपर आंसर है बट आई थिंक इट्स मच बेटर देन 40 कॉस 50 डिग्री कॉस 60 डिग्री इज 1/2 क्लियर और नॉट
यस
अब इन्हें ऐड करो तो कॉस 90 डिग्री आवे 9 कॉस 90 डिग्री आउट ऑफ मेरा पता साइन 30 डिग्री अपॉन साइन 60 डिग्री इक्वल टू 1/2 ओके माइनस कॉमन कॉस स्क्वायर अल्फा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर बीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर गामा ऑलराइट Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So this is equal. Now can you put these values in? Try to simplify something. थोड़ा मैथ तो मैं करूँ, तो तुम ही करो. Put these values and try to simplify. एक फिजिक्स की फॉर्मूला आओ जाओ पाजी जो जो. ठीक है. करो. Giving you 1 minute. ये 1 minute में कहीं ना है. Equal to log. Log. Equal to log. Everyone, please write it properly. Logo the parabola, log on it, log on it. Rough. Work on logo. Yours is log on it. Come on, make it. Done. Did you put cos alpha, cos beta, value, square nothing? Nothing. Well, for all. Take the way, no, but you got a very report for this mistake.
Thank you.
sweeping and it is not p into x, it is x component of अल्फा क्या देगा बच्चों? ए स्क्वायर बाय ए स्क्वायर इज अल्फा इज कॉस अल्फा तो बच्चों अंदर से अपना से वी नहीं
डिनोमिनेटर इज रॉन्ग पहले ही तो सीख पड़े बीजू बोल
ओके कम लुक हियर सो व्हाट वी हैव गॉट इज 3 माइनस cos स्क्वायर अल्फा विल मीन
a स्क्वायर
बाय और यहां p ले को तो
a
x स्क्वायर बाय p स्क्वायर क्लियर और नॉट Because when you put cos alpha and then you square both sides, so then so a x square by a square. Similarly, p x square by p square plus next look p y square by p square plus p z square by p square. Clear? 3 minus. Now denominator is same, so don't need to worry about that. Just take the numerator together. P x square plus p y square plus p z square. Okay, how is it? Magnitude of the vector p. So what will be the numerator?
P
square. Correct or not? Replicate the formula. A is equal to under root a x square plus a y square plus a z square. So bring x square down to that. A square equal to. Sure. So like this here. So what should I write as the next step? 3 minus. P square upon P square. Yes or no?
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Numerator is P square. Correct?
Yes.
So I saw that many of you have done it till here. But then you didn't do anything further. Right? So this is P square. P square, P square cancel. So what remains here?
1.
When you divide and cancel something, 1 remains. When you add or subtract something and cancel it, 0 remains. So 3 minus 1, 3 minus 0, 3
minus
1, 2. Is that fine?
Yes.
Ek number is the question. And still the answer is a number. Right? Okay. A little more. Can you find value of this? second method, of course. Are you okay, man?
Yes.
What?
One.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Aaj karon se. Yes or no? This bracket, correct? It could use it. So, bracket value will be one. Clear?
Yes.
याद रखो एक जो कि फिजिक्स में वो रेड लीजिए नहीं जरूरत पड़ती नो नीड टू रिमेंबर लेट्स गो टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 20 रीड इट केयरफुली याद तो मैं करो आई विल ओनली स्टार्ट इट आफ्टर द बेल रिंग ओके ये पहला नहीं चालू करा हुआ था मुंह नहीं कर बोर्ड पर डन वेरी गुड एवरीवन गिव इट अ ट्राई इफ यू कैन नॉट थिंक व्हाट टू डू Read the question again and again and again. Read every word carefully, slowly.
Thank you. Clear?
Yes.
That's it for today. Let's talk.